This guy is a real hero, not because he spoke about Islam, not because he is an ex-Muslim, not because he is smart, not because he is a genius, because when he made his book, The Satanic Verses, it was one of the kind. At the time, nobody had the courage to speak about, you know, it's from Satan. Which means Satan, he was speaking to him and he was reciting, repeating those words. Reciting, you know, it's mean the Satan, he made those words in his memory, and the Satan, he is the one who put them there, and Muhammad was saying those words from his memory to Muslims as if it's God told them that this is word is it's called Quran. And in here you will see something more funny and more scary. As a result, Satan casting them into his tongue without the prophet being aware of it. Which means even Satan is using his own tongue, speaking by him. So he is a satanic speaking man. You know, when we say a messenger of God, it's me someone, he speaks for God, right? Okay. Now, they are in their book saying he speaks for Satan.